Senator Antonio Trillanes IV has formally declared his intention to run for vice president in 2016. This is with or without the endorsement from Nacionalista Party President Manny Villar.
Yes, I am 100% sure na tatakbo ako sa pagka-vice president itong 2016.
That is Senator Sonny Trillanes regarding his plan to run as vice president in 2016. The senator also shared the Nacionalista Party's plans for the upcoming elections.
Options namin, ipulitin ko lang, magpapatakbo kami ng aming kandidato. Pangalawa ay magsasanib kami ulit ng pwersa with the Liberal Party. Pangatlo, pwede kami mag-adopt ng ibang kandidato like Senator Grace po or Senior Duterte. Pang-apat, pwede kami mag-decide na bahala na mag-desisyon ang bawat membro kung kanino sila.
Even without the formal support of NP to his vice presidency, Trillanes said that he will still run even if the party would choose another candidate for the position. The senator even took a short course on national and international security in preparation for the elections. On the other hand, Trillanes sees a strong support coming from Magdalo to back his campaign.
Yung grassroots organization na lang, we just go direct to the people. Tapos ako, hanggang kaya, we will reach out to the different LGUs hoping na makumbinsi natin sila that we are the better alternative.
When asked about his Senator shared that among the foundations of his platform would still center on peace and order, corruption, and anti-poverty. For the People's Television, this is Jade Miguel reporting.